Okay. There are two spots where the heating element is about to break. The heat transfer pipe is still good. I can patch the power cord with electrical tape for now.